pretty busy day today. It was good for a couple reasons. I was thinking about the whole conglomerate of people with alpha mentality. I was thinking about, you know, that mindset in general. Anybody that claims to be that or lives their lifestyle that way, the right way. And as far as it comes to business, you know, I am a small business advocate. I deal with businesses on a daily basis. You know, I'm not coming from a standpoint of no knowledge. I just want to give you guys that real quick. So, you know, what I was thinking about was, as an alpha, it's not in us to work for other people. And I know I'm saying that, and I just said I work for, you know, a bank, I'm a banker or whatever. But, you know, I use that, my professional career, essentially to build my capital. So for all you guys out there that are looking to start your own business, I just want to say that working a 9-to-5, building your capital is a smart thing to do. It's a smart thing to do because if you're like me and you coming from a, you know, a standpoint where you don't have people helping you out, you know, I'm doing this shit on my own. I know some of y'all can relate. But if you have alpha mentality, guys, if you part of the team, you are not going to want to work for somebody. And you shouldn't think that that's, you know, necessarily a bad thing, a negative thing. As long as you're not suffering at your job, because that's when your money source. You got to continue to keep that going until you bring your other plans into fruition. But continue to do that, guys. But, you know, that's a normal thing for us. And you know why? Because as an alpha, you want to be your own boss. We all want that. It's just something in us that doesn't want to be, you know, kissing up to this guy or having to do this work for somebody else, having a boss, somebody ahead of you that kind of runs your day-to-day operations. It doesn't sit well with us. And you guys know what I'm saying when I say that. I'm not going to sit here and generalize everything and say that if you're working for somebody and you have a professional career that you aspire to be, if you aspire to be a lawyer or a doctor, and there's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with aspiring to have a professional career or anything. Entrepreneurship and building your own business yourself, being your own boss, that goes like hand in hand with being an alpha. You're basically paving your own way to success. So I don't want to shame any guys aspiring to be that, you know, head CEO or, because I mean, as a businessman, you're going to be a CEO. If you're an entrepreneur and you're seeking to build your business, you're the CEO of your business. I just want to speak for the guys that are out there. You work this job or whatever, you're not feeling comfortable. You feel like, damn, you know, I'm tired of this shit. Or, you know, I don't really have the motivation I used to have, or I'm just getting this money and you're kind of complacent with it. You feel like you ain't progressing. Listen, man, keep that stuff going. Keep it going. Build up your money. Build up your bank account. Learn more. You need to be learning stuff every single day about money, how to make money, how to flip money, and also work your business on the side. I'm not saying I got the clear-cut business plan that I want to go with. I have a lot of ideas. And the good thing about what I do is I typically talk about it every single day. So I'm constantly coming up with new ideas. I'm trying to figure stuff out. That's the good thing about what I do. So I just wanted to, I had y'all on my mind, man. So I wanted to make sure that I kind of put into words what I was thinking. And, you know, guys, don't feel ashamed if you're at a spot in your life where you know you can do better. You got to appreciate where you're at, guys. People always say, enjoy the process. It is true. If you want to be your own boss, man, it's going to take a while, man. In case you guys didn't know, you know, most startups fail. And most businesses, period, first couple years, you're going to be operating in debt. You're going to be operating in debt. It is what it is. But it's an investment in yourself. So continue to strive. Continue to do what you got to do. Guys, I want everybody to be successful. I know if you have alpha mentality, you won't settle for anything less. But the trouble with that is, and what I have trouble with, is making sure you stay grounded. Making sure that you're not beating yourself up too much. You gotta learn to appreciate where you're at. You're already successful, so, you know, continue to keep that mindset. Look for the future, enjoy the path, enjoy the journey. I'm still doing the same thing, man. If you're looking to start up a business or you have ideas, make sure you got a blueprint of what you want to do. Make sure it's something you want to do that you can actually work. Because I tell you right now, all the owners of businesses, all the key executives that I talk to on a day-to-day basis, they still busting their ass. And matter of fact, they might be busting their ass even more than the regular 9-to-5 Joes are doing. They are, because that business is their livelihood. So best believe they're going to be on their P's and Q's 24/7. That's typically what I suggest, guys. If you're looking to start your own business, continue to build money where you're at, or find a job that's, you know, higher level, continue to work up, build, get to a point where you can work a 9-to-5 job that's not stressing you out too much, it's paying you enough, you know, what you're worth, at least, at the very least. You should feel inspired to go home after that day of work or whatever and work on your business, or work on whatever side gig you got, you trying to hustle and, you know, build up. So you got to feel confident about it. I'm here in Florida, so essentially starting up a business is pretty simple. What we typically look for is you can set up your entity name, get it registered with the state, Florida, so it's sunbiz.org. For whatever state you're in, you just got to look it up. You're going to get tax ID with the entity, so an EIN. And that's essentially the two forms that you need. You need to have the articles of incorporation or whatever documents the state provides to you to when you get your business legally registered, and you're gonna get that EIN number. So those are the two things that you need to start up a business account. And then you're already on your way. When I said at the beginning, continue to build that capital. Don't get discouraged. I know there's a lot of people out there that have a lot of ideas, and I see it every day. I'm telling you, I see it every day. If you got a lot of ideas, you got good ideas, first off, do not share them. Don't share the ideas with the wrong people. I suggest not sharing them at all, especially if you want to commit to something. Don't share them at all. But if you are going to, then make sure they're, you know, your riders, some dudes you can trust, or some people that you actually want to start the business with, if you plan on doing that. You plan on having a partnership with somebody. But if you're going to be a sole proprietor, don't share that with anybody. And don't just think it, you know, is going to fall out of the sky, or as soon as you get this business set up, you get your account set up and everything, you're good to go and you're just going to be balling out the gate. You're not going to do that. It's not going to be that easy. Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. You're going to need to build clientele. So that goes with advertising. You're going to have to market yourself. You might need employees. How are you going to get paid? You might need merchant services. How are you going to pay your employees? Payroll services. It's a lot of stuff that goes into it, guys. If you plan on going through with building your business as big as possible, or whatever route you choose. But, you know, as long as you're going into the mindset of seriousness, just like, you know, you would anything that you take seriously in your life, with alpha mentality, you're going to be great. You're going to be good. So that's pretty much what I want to say, guys. I know this is a little different video that, you know, I haven't really done anything on this yet, but I was just thinking about it. And, you know, if you're one of my guys on here, then you know that you probably don't really want to work for somebody else. You probably want to have your own shit. And I understand, because I want the same thing. You know what I'm saying? So we all on this journey together. And, you know, it's only one way to go, and it's up. So y'all be easy. Y'all check out the social media links in the description box. Let me know what y'all thought, man. Comment down below and, you know, give me some feedback on these types of videos. I do plan on making more. Keep grinding. Deuces.